Hello guys, you remember this snake that I painted a while ago to scare off baboons from my car at the work? And I've shown one video where the baboons come to my car, and but it was only 3 days before I go on leave. So I'm going to make it more aggressive, or give it a more aggressive look, because when I return to work on the 6th of January, I will continue to put this on the wiper, back rear wiper, that they keep on bending down, and I don't want it to break off. So let's see what I can do to make it look more visible and aggressive. Okay, firstly I want to redo this yellow underside. I'm going to leave this yellow, just make it nice and thick, give it a little bit from that you can see it from the side as well. Okay, let's give it the time to dry. Okay, and did I mention that it's a rainy day and the wind is blowing, so I need a hair dryer to dry the paint quicker. For the red tongue from the bottom, okay. Now we're going to make it a green snake. Keep the tail yellow. And maybe the head as well. I can paint over the yellow, or the green, something else again. Okay, so let it, that layer dry now. Let's do the yellow tail. The red tongue. Okay, let's go for the white teeth. Something like that. Okay, now for big black eyes this time. Something like that. Okay, guys, I was thinking of red stripes. So maybe it's a disaster, but let's try it. Let's dry it a little bit and give it another coat. Okay, gentlemen and ladies, this is my new look of my baboon scare snake for baboons, which is a real problem for me. So I'm going to try this one out with this new color scheme. At the back it's yellow with the red and green stripes. The nice red tongue and white teeth, white eyes. So I'll see, and it shines. So I'll see what the small baby baboons that mess up with my car wipers, if they will scare off by this snake, and maybe hopefully we will have a fun video come up in a new year, and I'm very positive about that because they are everywhere and every now and then on the car and swinging on the wipers and so on. So I would like to videotape that for you and see what is their reaction. Okay. Let's hope for the best and see you on the next video. Look out for it and see what happened or will happen.